Hey everyone, I'm back with Mr.EnderPika, and today will be an awesome video. Today I'm going to be, sleeping on my bed, but, like, not really, you know, like, it's just, like, what things I like to do.
So you don't care about the money, well yes it's true. And I'm so blessed to be fulfilling my destiny. All material things could mean less to me. Only thing I ever could need is a Sarah B sample with a dope ass beat. And get the mic checked, all the levels right. And if it's good then I'll be here for several nights. Cause the only thing I need is a strong supporting team. The most important thing that helps support my dream. And I can't forget my family, helping keep my sanity. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand with me.
Feed the poor till there are never rich no more.
Oh,
attention. Probably not today. Like, I don't. Chasing my dreams since I was 17. Do whatever it takes, even till I'm 17. Never been about the money, but a little wouldn't hurt. The juice is worth the squeeze, even just a little squirt. See, I'm on to lay my plans out. And if that don't pan out, then I'll choose my damn route. And now that I'm focused, the dopest of flows has arisen. I'm driven to succeed, and my team believes the vision. So who cares? They kicking fat raps like a Chipotle burrito. Cause he knows and she knows that everywhere we go, I got a heavy base of fans and they blast me on their stereo. Got too much going good to focus on the negative. Always staying up even if you put me on some sedatives. No better way to live, and you can disagree. You can say what you want, but you ain't dissing me. My flow clean, Listerine, making moves in history. No need for Scooby-Doo, cause that's no mystery. No difference in opinion. So I don't put much in it. Been in from the beginning. So I'll just keep on winning. Who cares?
Here we go.
Who cares?
Who cares?
Cause I love.
So this took approximately about time, and this, what are you seeing right now? What are you seeing of me? This is a movement about stopping Ebola, trying to cure it, finding a cure, and the homeless people. The light blue represents people that are homeless, you know, all homeless kids, homeless people. If you guys can see the red represents stop drug abusing. The lipstick represents the corner of happiness of all the cureness. And as well as the dark blue, if you guys can see right here, my chin right here too. That represents Ebola. And we're trying to stop that in the entire world. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.